Good morning all of you. Today we are going to study maths. And in maths, today's topic is what comes before. Meaning of before means pehle. And what comes before means pehle kya aata hai. Means these numbers have been given and you have to fill what comes before this number. ये सारे numbers दिए गए हैं और आपको इन numbers के पहले वाला fill करना है. Before means पहले. Here 0 to 20 numbers I have written and we have to search from this number what comes before these numbers. Okay? Now I think you understood what you have to do. Let's start. This is the number 1. This is the number 1. We have to write here what comes before 1. यहाँ number 1 दिया गया है और आपको number 1 के पहले क्या आएगा वो number लिखना है. Let's search. Here written 1 and 0 comes before 1. यहाँ 1 है और 1 के पहले 0 आया है. So we have to write here 0. We have to write here 0 because 0 comes before 1. Okay, next number is 6. Now what comes before 6? 6 के पहले क्या आता है? Here 6 has been written and 5 written before 6. Means 5 comes before 6. 6 के पहले 5 आता है. So we have to write here 5. We have to write here 5. Another number 8. What comes before 8? Here 8 is written. Then 7. Before 8 comes 7. 8 ke pehle 7 aata hai. Then we will write before 7. Before 8, 7 comes. Before 8, 7 comes. 8 ke pehle 7 aata hai. Another 3. Here 3. What comes before 3? 3 ke pehle kya aata hai? 2. 3 ke pehle 2. 2 comes before 3. Write down 2. Write down 2. 2 comes before 3. Next 2. Now here I written 2. Then what comes before 2? Here written 2 and 2 is before 2, 1 is coming. Then before 2 we have to write 1. Before 2 we have to write 1. 2 ke pehle 1 aata hai. Another number 7. 7 ke pehle, before 7 what comes kya aata hai? Now search the number 7. It is here. 7 comes after 6 and 6 comes before 7. Okay, means before 7, 6 comes. 6, 7 se pehle aata hai. Then we have to write here 6. We have to write here 6. 6 comes before 7. Next, 4. 4. What comes before 4? Let's search. Before 4, 3 comes. What comes? 3. Then we will write here 3. 3. 3 comes before 4. Let's revise. 0, 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 1, 2, 6, 7 and 3, 4. Come to the next line. Here written 12. What is this? 12. What comes before 12? 12 के पहले क्या आएगा? Before 12, 11. What comes? 11. Here we have to write 1, 1, 11. Then before 12, what number comes? 11. Next 1, 7, 17. What will come before 17? Before 17, let's search. What will come? Here it is 17, and here it is 1, 6, 16. It means 16 will come before 17. Then we will have to write here 16. 1, 6, 16. Before 17, what comes? 16. Okay, now the next number is 20. 20. 20. What comes before 20? What comes before 20? Let's start searching. Here 20, before 20, 1, 9, 19 has been written. Then you have to write here 1, 9, 19. 20 ke pehle kya aaya? Before means pehle. 20 ke pehle kya aaya? 1, 9, 19. Okay. Next 1, 9, 19. Now what comes before 1, 9, 19? Before 1, 9, 19. Here again 1, 8, 18. Then 18 comes before 19. Okay. Another number is 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. We have to search from this number. Here written 1, 5, 15. Then what comes before 15? 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 14 will come before 15. Okay. Here 1, 3, 13. What comes before 13? 13 के पहले क्या आएगा? क्या आता है? Let's search. इसमें ढूंढेंगे हम लोग. Here written 1, 3, 13. यहाँ 13 लिखा हुआ है. What comes before 13? 1, 2, 12. 1, 2, 12. Then you have to write here 1, 2, 12. Another number is 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. What comes before 18? Here written. Here 18 means before 18, 1, 7, 7, 10 will come. You have to write here 1, 7, 17. 18 here written before 18, 17 comes. Let's revise this line. 11, 12. 11 comes before 12. 16 comes before 17. 19 comes before 20. 18 comes before 19. 14 comes before 15. 12 comes before 13. And 17 comes before 18. Okay. This is the last line you have to do, you have to fill. Here only 5 is written. Then you will have to search where the number is 5. Here written, and before 5 what is coming? 4. You have to write here 4. You have to write your number 4. Okay. Now 9. It is 9. You have to write before 9, this number is 8. You have to write here 8. 9 ke pehle kya aaya? 8. Now this is 11. Now search from this numbers. Here written 11. Yahan 11 likha. 11 ke pehle kya aaya? What comes before 11? 10. 1, 0, 10. This is 1, 4, 14. What comes before 14? 14 के पहले क्या आता है? This 1, 3, 13. 13 comes before 14. Then you have to write here 1, 3, 13. 1, 0, 10. What comes? Here the 10, 9. What comes before 10? 9. Here you will write 9 and the last number is 16. 1, 6, 16. Then what will come before 16? Here, 1, 6, 16. What is coming? 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. Then what will you write? You will write 1, 5, 15 before 16. Let's revise. 4 comes before 5, 8 comes before 9, 10 comes before 11, 13 comes before 14, 9 comes before 10, and 15 comes before 16. Then this was the topic, what comes before which you have to write down in your maths copy very neatly and very clearly. Again and again, you have to practice it. Okay? Thank you.